What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to disable hyphenation in Adobe InDesign. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, you should have a document opened up. Select the Type tool from the toolbar and create a text box where you want to place your text. Navigate to Type and select Fill with Placeholder Text. Once the text is in place, you'll see lots of hyphenation going on in the text box. To get rid of the hyphenation, keep the text box selected and navigate to the Properties panel in your workspace. If you don't see it, go to Window and select Properties. Look through the Properties panel and you'll find the Hyphenate option. Now uncheck the Hyphenate option. This will disable hyphenation from the text box that you had selected earlier. But keep in mind, this technique will only disable hyphenation of the text box that you select at a time. Now, what if you want to disable hyphenation for the long term to avoid performing this technique again and again? In order to do this, you should have no files opened in InDesign. Now select the Type tool from the toolbar. Next, navigate to the Control panel in your workspace. If you don't see it, go to Window and select Control. This will bring the Control panel running across the top of your window. Towards the very left of the Control panel, select the icon of Paragraph Formatting Controls. Here, you'll find the Hyphenate option turned on. Disable the Hyphenate option from here. This will turn off hyphenation by default on the InDesign level. Now, if you create a new file and place the placeholder text in any text box, you'll see no hyphenation. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.